Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the fourth part of F.I.S.T. Forged in Shadow Torch. We've made it pretty far through the game, but we need to get the oxygen mask in order to be able to breathe underwater. About time. I am your host, Iron Dragon. Quick reminder, if you're new to the channel and you'd like to support what I do, don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's get into it. Well, as soon as I plug my controller back up, I unplugged it the other day for reasons. Got to go to the underwater base, which is somewhere over in this area. I guess below the prison area. That makes me think that Urso is working to repair that. That's probably his old power armor. No, this is not the way I wanted to go. There's a shortcut somewhere around here to get up to the fast travel point. Up here. Okay, yeah, we are a lot closer now.
Ray, let's sync maps.
I'm at the underwater base. Where is that mask you mentioned?
The oxygen mask. The latest underwater rebreather device. I've marked its exact location on the map.
The Iron Dogs don't need to breathe, so why does the underwater base have something like this?
Ho-ho! Because it's from the great Fertizen inventor, Urso! With it, you have free access to the sewers, the underground lake, and even the outer sea!
Huh. No wonder the Iron Dogs took them all away.
Good thing I was smart enough and included a tracking device.
Good grief. Another HP extract, so... Well... Really wants you to make it take advantage of that whip, doesn't it? Don't they? No, it's it's actually not in this room. Doesn't seem to be anything at all under there other than enemies. However, I'm not going to complain about a save point. Why do I have a feeling that skill unlocks? Yeah. Almost there for Overload Plus. And an aquatic boss monster, of course.
What are you doing?
Oh, you seemed like you were having so much fun, so I came to cheer you on.
There's a tough hexapod.
New model? Back in our day, we never saw iron dogs that could enter water.
Even the underwater areas are guarded. The Legion has really grown in strength over the years.
You'll take them down, however many there are.
Oh. I thought that I stopped hitting the wrong key or the wrong button. Guess that's just a light fixture. Okay, I can live with that. It does, however, make me wonder if something's down here. Okay, yeah, that makes me think, okay, I need the oxygen mask to get to actually really explore down there. Three short. Really? I do not think there's anything in here. Nope. Other than that, which now gives me enough coins that I can unlock that other skill. I hate backtracking again, but I might as well. Because it's not that far. And there we go. Overload plus. I now have every skill currently available to me. Okay, that definitely does put me closer to the mask. Oh, really? He's got a freaking laser, man.
You have reason to let me go.
Tell me.
If you hurt me this time, it means there was no point in you letting me go last time.
Let it be pointless then.
I get up at 7 every morning and iron my tie. I then go to the energy station to get a full 8-hour charge and pick up a 4-hour temporary battery. I start work at 8 o'clock. I must check, inspect, and monitor the mission roster for 1,000 soldiers every day.
Enough talking.
To Fertisans, we are the enemy, the Iron Dogs. To the heads of the Legion, however, we are mere cogs in the wheel churning out work. Patrolling and writing reports both consume a lot of power. We must stay at our posts, even if we are low on battery or have rusty components.
I have a feeling he's trying to convince Rayton of him just being a working
You can
man.
Shut up now.
All right. Before I shut up, though, I will repeat this one more time. Civilized Fertisan, please allow me to leave in a fitting manner.
Which he does. Nothing at all here. Huh. And sure, why not? Fitting manner apparently involves running, so... That'll open up in due time. And hello, Die Ruger. Let's see. I guess I don't really have much choice, do I? Oh, goody. Lasers. That locked, so there's a boss in here. Or will be. No, it's just one of those arenas. Come on. There. Pain in the butt. Okay, that door has to be punched open from the other side. Okay. Well, there's another door that'll have to be punched open from the other side. Oh, great. There's one door punched open. I'm still quite a ways from where I need to be, but... Okay. Oh, good. supposed to get through there. I don't have time to swim back, so I guess death is just the only solution. Just an area to breathe. Okay, we only managed to make it to an area that we hadn't been in before. And another door opened. Before I go that way past all the traps, I'm going to see what's over here on the other side. Feeling this leads me a lot closer to where I'm supposed to. Where I'm supposed to go. Okay. However, I have a feeling that wouldn't be there unless there was something there. Yes, instant death. You gotta get the angles right or you're not gonna get... And a data disk. Ah, shit. Well, they certainly don't encourage you to explore when they load the when they load the area with traps like that. It's like, oh hey, I wonder what's back here. Coins, but only if you take about 20 points damage first. You know, the game is doing a really good job of that. It's like, oh, what you need is right about here. Way over here. Somewhere over here. Well, at least I have a new teleporter destination. This is... I need to figure out what the entire point of that is. I just have a feeling. That it's something like that. Come on. Get out of the damn thing. Thank you. Ah, gotcha. That's what that one's for. That one's for getting me back to this area. Well, unfortunately. That's the one I couldn't get through earlier and drowned. Actually, now that I look at it. least I can get up in here. Yeah, there's got to be a way to get into the other section here, because there's that thing right there in that cage, and that's something that I can pick up that'll help extend my my power. But again, at least I have another route back to that other room if I need it. Gotta be it. Well, if I could stop jumping up into the beam, that'd be great. Jumping up into the beam. Never mind. Just sit over here. Never mind. Just sit over here. Stop jumping up into the beam, damn it. Thank you. And I don't even know what that did. Oh. It finally did shut these down. Well, it makes your return from that easier, at least. Because you hit that lever and it turns off the lasers. Hold on a second, I want to... Whoop. Let's see. Yeah. Well, it'd be helpful if there was a way to turn off the lasers on this side, though. Just saying. That route. I'm glad I checked over here though, because I was out of carrot juice and almost out of health. I'm gonna need the rebreather mask to get through there. There's just no other way. But that is, however, how I get to that. That route there is, however, how I get to something. Obviously. But, I mean, something important.
Yeah.
Oh, look, more diving down here, too. Well, that wasn't bad, but I knew that this was coming. Knew that there'd be a boss sooner or later. Oh, of course he has a second health bar. Because of course he does. And he's gonna summon up more enemies. Oh, goody. Of the asshole type. Fortunately, he wiped them out for me. Well, the first one doesn't, anyway.
The oxygen mask.
What do you think? Isn't it genius?
The hexapod got away, though. Cicero will soon hear that I've infiltrated the place.
We better hurry, then. Our next steps are at the underground lake and the spark.
Contact me when you get to the underground lake.
Discovered half of the secrets in Port City. See if I can discover a few more of them, shall we? Down here too. Oh, something that you can't get to because you have to break that fan from the other side. Yay. I would like to not be constantly hit by these things, thank you. Yeah, that's a big help. And hey, a save point here. Though I do wish I'd stop hitting X instead of B. Thank you. This is still a new area. I did not jump. I sprinted. That time I did jump, and look at what good it did me. Oh, thank you for sprinting back down. Might help if I hit the right button. Thank you. Really, people? Wow. Wow. Really? There are just so many secrets hidden in this area. You only have to reveal about 60% of it to get the breathing mask. And then that leads back that way, so okay. Oh, really? Now that door is open. Okay, that must be what the lever I punched is for. Give me a second. I'm going to refill my drink bottle. Okay. thank you. Doesn't matter, I didn't want to be up there anyway. Actually, before I do that, let's have some more carrot juice. A lot more. And of course, this led back into the big cavern area, obviously. Sure there's any way to get through that. Well, it's glowing, so there's got to be some way. But, see, there's nothing you do that'll get you through that. Not unless you can drain the water to a level where you can use your super punch. Same goes, there's that there, which obviously leads to something. Leads to a plant seed. Give me a second. Okay, that answers that. I was checking to see if there was some power that I was not, that I had forgotten to use, but no, there isn't. There's a power that you get later called Underwater Charge that'll let you break through those. And you get that in the underground lake. Which is, coincidentally, where I'm headed to anyway. Thank you. Uh-huh. Knew it. But at least I get to get that. There was an achievement there, but apparently it didn't pop up on my screen. Oh, that's right. Piggy bank and shut down the laser traps there. Trying to figure out where the teleporter back is from here. Oh boy. Sure, the lasers work on them too. And I didn't see that switch on the wall that turns off those lasers. That's fun. Ugh. Also, I can sympathize, Carrie. The last time we got a severe thunderstorm warning, my power was out for 4 hours. And this is Texas in the middle of summer, so... Oh boy, this is going to require some fast switching if I want up there. Because I gotta use the claw, switch to the fist, and then use my power attack if I want to break that grill on the west wall there. Fortunately, I can stay on the west wall. There we go. Okay, that was just an unexplored area to run. Gotcha. Well, that wasn't the correct way to do that. That kinda was. Puts me back here. And that'll shut down that laser grill, so I'll have a shortcut. And hey, teleport. Which one is closest to where I need to get to? Joffre Street, apparently. Maybe the Western Range, let's see. Joffre Street he is. way down in the sewers, and the sewer entrance is right there. Sewers, fortunately, are pretty linear. I just need to get down to the very bottom of them. Teleporting mechanical frogs. The thing I hate about that is if you hit one of those saw blades, it's likely that you're going to stagger right into the other one and take double damage. Okay, this does head down where I want to go. Also heads over here where there's a convenient terminal.
Silly bunny, are you there?
It's me. I'm at the underground lake, but I don't see you.
Sorry, I'm in a tricky situation over on my end. A lady flakes sometimes. Jokes aside, though, open the map. I've marked your next destination. The ancient complex is guarded around the clock by the Cat Clan. I'll wait for you there. No second guessing this time. You must first find a special spark, though. It is the key to the ancient complex's gate.
It's the spark again.
Don't worry, silly bunny. The guardian of the spark wouldn't lie to you. I'll wait for you.
Copy.
Oh, you really are so naive, silly bunny.
Don't go up there. That's what that's telling me. Yep, that's another area off to the left that either has to be open from the other side or I'm gonna have to use a power to get through later. Same there. Oh dear. Pretty much covers this area. Oh boy. interesting secret area. Get hair again. Another area that I'll have to have the underwater surge to get through, whatever it's called. And another area that I'll need the power for. Oh, no, I guess I won't. That was what the lever was for. Okay. Well, another plant seed for whatever his name is. I doubt it, but let's see if there's any new skills. Not yet. And you know they're probably going to be expensive because I've got more than 3,000 coins saved up. I mean, you know how these games are. They wouldn't be that generous with coins if it didn't intend for me to spend most of them. And I'm not going to be able to get through there until later. Okay. I'm not going to be able to get through there until later. That can't be the only way I can go. But I cannot go that way. Cannot go that way. Hmm. Can't go that way or that way because I don't have the requisite power to get through them. At least now I'm in a new area of it. And that's the back route that I couldn't take earlier. Take now, really. Come on, move. Oh. It saved, so that must mean something. Either that it's gonna screw me or that I'm going in the right direction, one of the two. Maybe both. Another ceiling that I can't get through yet. Go that way. Can get up here though. Okay. Since I still need to go further down, I have a feeling that exploring up here is fine. Mostly fine. Except for those. Another EP, or another notch towards more EP, and another teleport station, and a quick route to get to it. So that's a plus. Can't go that way. Okay, only one way to go from here. Can't go that way. Or that way. Thankfully, if I can't get in, that means that thing can't get out. Oh dear. Okay, I was trying to figure out how I'm supposed to get past those. I'm supposed to wait for that thing. Why do I have a feeling there's something I'll be doing in that chamber later? Just a thought. Oh, hey, an upgrade of some sort. The underwater charge that I needed all this time.
Hey, Urso. This underwater charge ability I picked up is a real kicker.
Of course! It's one of my proudest inventions. With the charge force, the drill can cause massive damage. It can smash through tough metal walls and even strong currents. Enjoy your new underwater abilities.
Which means that one of the first things I have to do, I knew there had to be a reason that there were a lot of those, underwater barriers and stuff. Sorry to keep pausing like that, but my nose keeps itching on me. Which is usually a sign I need to shave. However, there are these other places over here that I should probably go back to. Now that I have the power to do so. really didn't need a bunch of exploding Watsons. Okay, now that I've got the underwater charge, now I want to know. Nope, still no new skills yet. Any way into this central area that's still blacked out. Well, if there is, that's not the way. Not in this area. Oh. This. Or one of these. Not the same one I was in earlier, but still. Out that area, and I'm now up to over 4,000 coins. Every time one of those things comes by, if I don't avoid it somehow, I get hit twice. Every time. It makes most of the underwater enemies pretty easy to get past.
Ugh.
And another dagger disc there. And almost certainly yeah, I kind of figured. I hate to say it, but I think I should probably keep backtracking. I know my destination is right there through that tunnel. Well, unfortunately, I can't point to it with my mouse. And you guys aren't going to see me pointing to it on my screen. but yeah, it's pretty obvious where I need to go. But there's some areas over here I haven't been to yet. So I better get them so I don't have to do it later. Or at the very least, stop here and repair. One area. Put me on this side of it instead of back on the same side of it. And that did open up another area. Then the second one here. Really? Wow. Hi, all I was hot covering was a bad guy. Great secret, guys. Okay, that's another hidden area cleared. Good to go. And then here was the other area that I couldn't get into because of the current. And still can't. Current's still too strong. I have a distinct feeling I'm not supposed to go there until after I recover the spark. So, come on. Yeah, I have no intention of going through all that just to get back down there. I'll go the long way. thank goodness those little underwater health spheres regenerate. Because you also can't use your carrot juice when you're underwater for obvious reasons. Now I gotta do this again. Because it also managed to switch to the claw somehow. Why, thank you. Charge downwards instead of upwards, despite the fact that I was pressing up on the stick. Thank you. Now I can get out of here. I didn't think that was just a data disk. I thought it was something else. Otherwise, I wouldn't have tried so hard to get it. But whatever, I got it. The Meteor Rabbit poster, huh? Oh, goody. Well, I have another color for either my drill or my whip. Yay, that's great. What is it? Yeah, that might be direction I need to go. So that means said. Nope, that's the direction I have to come later. So there's only one way to go from here. I've explored everything else. Thank you. can't be fun. Well, that's another plant seed. That's what, five or six? Not sure how many I have. And it looks like, by the way, there's one more device and one more ability to unlock. I still have two skeleton keys. It doesn't tell me anywhere how much I have in the way of seeds. Oh good, a save point. Well, I kind of needed that. Change plus one of those things that's really different from everything else. Yep, defeat the robotic snake. Destroy the green spheres on, by the way. And when you destroy a green sphere on the thing's body, it leaves behind a health thing for you. Which is good, because, again, you can't use your carrot juice underwater. Thank you. missed everything that time. One more and I might be able to get it. That was it. Prevention. Defeat the robotic snake. Find the spark in the underground lake. Finally, out of the water. For now. Unsafe to possession. Found the unstable source of power. Unlock the complex gate with a spark. Repair again. Give me a moment. I hear Nick's yowling. Nyx is like, what took you so long? I had to yowl 3 whole times. Okay, that door over there, if I remember correctly, I have to use the fist from the other side to get through. Yeah, has to come from the other side. Aha. And that'll be the route back. I got to get all the way back over there, huh? Oh, goody. Nope, no new skills. I bet those won't happen until I meet up with Lady Q somewhere. Well, I have so many seeds, we might as well go see about dropping them off. Either that, or just go see about considering that it's right below us. Just by sheer coincidence, I picked the place where I had to go. Right. Just to the left is that other door that I still need three more parts to operate. I'm not sure I'm going to play the game long enough for those three, but it'd be interesting to see what's behind it.
The main gate can probably be opened with the spark.
Supposed to do that. And here we are down in the ancient complex. Which is going to have more battery puzzles. And more doors that I have to open from the other side. Thank you. Okay, one second. Drawbacks of having an indoor and an outdoor cat. Sometimes you have to get up and let them back out. See, here's the thing. I wish I could make Nyx an indoor cat, but she has absolutely no interest in doing that. She's got toys here because of my other cat. She's got a cat tower, cat food that my other cat would happily share with her because my cat likes Nyx. Nyx will come in, she'll get a drink of water, won't touch the food, and she'll leave again. Even though my cat would share, she doesn't care. She doesn't want the food. She doesn't want the gooshy food. She wants to go out and chase mice or whatever she's eating out there. So... And I see a seed, too. Something like that. Either way, regardless of the reason, she has no interest in being an indoors cat. Except, as I have said before, when it is cold or wet. Then she'll eat the food and stay indoors. Okay, so the food's up there on the shelf. Seed. Another chamber with a lift in it. Okay, that's not a breakable thing. Oh, freaking joy. I have no choice but to wait for it to come back down now.
Look.
And now I gotta go back down and get it back up here. Thank you. Throw it off the platform, why don't you? I wonder. Let me check at the other end and see if it also unlocked that door. No, it didn't. Okay. So there's only one way to go. Looks like this is one of those situations where I have to find two sparks or two of those battery things. Oh dear. Well, very clearly I need multiple batteries. Aha. Hey, Mary. Well, the good news is that those fires are not immediately deadly, but still. Oh, good. Hopefully shut the... No. Oh, well, I'm gonna get clobbered. Well, send it back to the reset point anyway. No! That'll work. Thank you. are... Okay, I see what I have to do. Well, aside from maybe coming over here and saving. Oh, wait, can't. That save point is above me. Go figure. Yeah. You got to put it on the elevator, which rises slow enough that you can move and that you can go around and punch the thing. See, then you gotta go do this before it gets to the next one. And I didn't do it. And I wish I would stop hitting X instead of B. Do I have to do to get up to there to stop that third flame? Yeah, I see. Yeah, run over here and get this one. Run around this one and get that one. Fall over the, go over this way again to get that one. Oh God, no. And then go do it the other way. Apparently we completely forgot about that fourth flame. Oh, but wait, you can't get to it from the backside. There's got to be another way of getting to it. Which means I better go see what that is. Right back here. Little things on the floor that'll try to stop you. But at least you don't have to go all the way around, I guess. Like you do with the first three. And it arrives. No. How about throwing them on? Like that. Thank you. No, I think you can come over here and hit the reset. I don't think that reset the battery that I just put in there. I have to try not to die. It was about not throwing it over here, please. Or over there, please. Or over there, please. Thankfully, there's a save point right there. And I can restore my carrot juice. So now I'm not down to one hit point and pray that I never get hit. Well. Now I know not to use that reset. I just have to remember where the other damn battery is. There's another reset here, but I'm worried that if I use it, it's going to reset that battery back up there again. On the other hand, Here's hoping that didn't reset the battery that I just put on here. I hit the other reset switch. There's two reset switches on the level. And yes, if you hit either of them, it does that. Well, screw me. It's all great and good. Accidentally found a secret area, which I'm cool with because it's another HP extract. Thank you. which I'm going to be at low health again after this, more than likely. Can't flip off the walls, and of course, well, I got that wall, but see, somehow I need to get the battery that was here. Well, never mind, the one that I accidentally just resummoned. Up to there. I hope it only resets the one that you were just carrying. Well, I mean, that's what happened the last time. I hit the other reset switch thinking it might reset this one. But it turns out that's not how it works. Let's hope that didn't reset the other one. Because I didn't want to backtrack to get this battery back. God bleep. Well, there they go again. Now jump down and get the damn battery again. Well, we're going to find out in about two screens. And there's the other one. Omni Dash Plus. So now my dash will actually pass through obstacles and enemy attacks. Like, say, that. And I think that was probably my last... No, it was not. I thought it might be my last ability, but it isn't.
I found the entrance to the ancient altar. It's right below you. But there's no way back up if you jump down.
Rabbits know their way around holes. Wait for my signal.
Once you get back, we'll celebrate. The three of us.
I see. The cats were the first Fertisons to come into contact with the spark. Then who gave the spark to the cats?
According to our legends, they were gods.
Gods? They created this world?
The gods only granted us the power of the spark. It was our ancestors that created the world. The Cat Clan was instructed by the gods to build Torch Tower and spread the power of evolution across the world.
The power of the spark is truly immense. What does Cicero want to do with it?
The spark represents infinite possibilities. The more you pursue power, the closer you come to reaching the endgame. Cicero believes that the future of Torch Tower and Fertizens lies in a perfect fusion of flesh and machine. The spark can help him achieve this. Generations of the Cat Clan have devoted themselves to ensuring that the spark is not used for such ambitions. It is the mission of the Cat Clan, and my destiny. The spark must be buried underground, even if it means sacrificing myself.
Go. Fulfill your destiny.
Thank you, silly bunny. this ends now.
Will this really end it all? And now, what will happen?
Don't really know. The torch hasn't been lit for 1,000 years.
Maybe peace and quiet is the best thing for the spark.
Stop it! Just let the spark sleep!
I guess you haven't grown any after all. The spark shall restore Torch City to its former glory of 1,000 years ago. Not be buried underground in a tomb. You actually fell for this cat's nonsense. Looks like we aren't alone in this tomb. I don't have time to waste on you two, though.
Feeling somehow she'll survive. Ah! Have a feeling somehow I have to fight that now. Or run like something's on my tail. Run. Definitely run. And it's instant death that catches up with you. Goody. Thank you.
Hello? Hello? Come in, Ray. Calling Q. Where are you?
I'm here.
Phew! You had me worried, kid. I heard this huge noise and your signal disappeared. But it was nothing, right? Hey, talk to me. Where's Q?
She died.
What?
It was Cicero. He took the spark, too. I'm going to Torch Tower. It's time for me to settle the score with Cicero once and for all.
Count me in. Avenge Q. I've got a crazy idea. Are you gonna try it? Target Coastal Fortress. Meet you under the turret.
However, with only 30 minutes left in the, well, 33 minutes left in tonight's stream, I think that's where I'm going to call it. It's a good stopping point for now. Hopefully we'll be able to finish this game in the next stream. I want to thank everyone for coming. I appreciate all your support. Another reminder for those who are new to the channel, if you want to support what I do, don't forget to like and subscribe. And have a great rest of your day.